A message from United Nations Belize by UNICEF representative for the 75th anniversary of United Nations Day.
The 75th anniversary of the United Nations provides a unique moment of reflection on the gains made, opportunities leveraged, and challenges surmounted over the last seven decades. For us at UNICEF in Belize, we have been committed to advancing the rights and well-being of children since 1954. We've championed education, especially for girls, with the provision of school supplies and teacher training in even the most remote areas. Promoted quality healthcare, particularly around proper nutrition for mothers, infants, and adolescents. Supported child justice, including the establishment of the first children's court in Belize, and served as a catalyst for sustainable child-friendly municipalities. Going forward, especially within the context of the COVID-19 pandemic, our collective investment in ensuring resilience to shocks for the most vulnerable through a robust social protection system and in the education, protection, and well-being, including mental health, of children and adolescents, irrespective of who they are and where they come from, must be central to the national agenda. We as UNICEF are here to provide that support to ensure that every girl and boy in Belize can reach his or her full potential.